Hello, Key Master here. Welcome to another Chinese lock. And this one here has this unique keyway, but it's a really cheap Chinese lock, so don't expect too much from it. The key is qu really quite unique, as you can see. Oh, sorry, hit the camera. It has here some dimples, and it looks like a little bit like a smiley keyway, little bit narrower. And then when you look at the side of the key, you see here more dimples and here more dimples. So when I saw the key, I thought, wow, what an interesting lock. And then I had a look inside of the keyway. Oh, come on, flashlight. Focus. And you can see pins in the middle and no pins at all on the left and right side. The only thing you see at the end of the keyway is the tail piece here. So there is nothing left and right, only pins in the middle. Yeah, very funny. Why are they doing this? Key works. And now let's try to pick it. So, I can tension it here from the side because there are no pins. I also can tension it from in the middle. There's enough room. So I use an honest pick, a Chinese pick to pick a Chinese lock. Okay, so let's start. I think this is a 5-pin lock. Moment. All pins feel solid. What's wrong? Strange. There was a nice click from pin 3, pin 1, pin 3 again, and open. I don't think that I've touched pin 4 and 5, or maybe I did it. So this was really easy, and I haven't tried it yet, but I think it's guttable. There's a clip. So let's try it. Why not? We have way too much time, and I'm really interested what's inside. I'm pretty sure there are only standard pins. So let's see. Yes, follower. Lock is already unlocked, or still unlocked. So, let's try. Oh, I think the follower is too big. Yeah. Hmm. This follower is not the right one. Ah, who cares? So yeah, all pins had to be picked, but strange. I think it's only a 4-pin lock. Ah, and the, okay, yeah. The cheap Chinese driver spools. Yes, I think, yeah, only this one. And tiny springs. Maybe there. I'm not sure. Oh, here. A ball bearing. A ball bearing in 5. As you can see, there are 5 holes. And here in the core are only 4 pins, and then there is a groove for the ball bearing here. This is really funny. So it's a 4-pin lock. Wow, what a cheap lock, but interesting. A 4-pin lock, what a fake. When you have a look at the key, you think this is a really awesome lock, and then it's only a 4-pin lock and a ball bearing in 5. This is really funny. So yeah. Thanks for watching, have a nice day, and bye.